Warning from the city health department as West Nile virus has been detected in mosquitoes for the first time this season. Health officials say infected insects have been found in Brooklyn, Staten Island, and Queens. No human cases have been reported, but officials are urging people to use repellent, put screens on windows, and eliminate standing water where, of course, mosquitoes breed. The city is also taking action, including adding more mosquito monitoring traps.